Don't call 911 to report a blocked driveway or a loud stereo. Leave the 911 lines open for real emergencies. For anything else, call directory assistance. Think before you call 911.
Now back to Chip and Dale's Rescue Rangers.
Sugar Hog.
Yeah, my favorite part was in that bird-legged machine tripped and... Blam! Instant history.
You are too kind, too kind.
Weren't you scared, Sonic?
Heck no, little bro. I just juice them and reduce them.
Ugh, I think I will be chunking.
Sonic. You were great.
Oh. Our brothers.
Sonic?
Just kidding, Sal. Kiss wasn't that great.
Oh, really?
Really?
I suppose you can do better.
Is grass green? Is water wet?
Yuck. Ew, gross.
So?
Not bad.
Not bad? Not bad?
Yes, as in just okay.
Sal, Sal, Sal. I know it was a serious kiss. Right, big guy?
Yuck.
All right, tell me anything. What does that fuel have that I do not?
What's up, Antoine?
Nothing is up. It is what is down here that is so terrible.
Like what?
Like the love of my life is crazy for a fuel.
A fuel?
Yes, a fuel, a fuel! Why is this world so difficult to understand?
A fuel is a stupid person.
Oh, you mean a fool.
This is what I said. A fuel. Oh. The princess, she does not even notice I am alive.
Well, Sonic is a tough act to follow. You'd have to do something major to get Sally's attention.
For instance, like what?
I don't know. Capture Robotnik and bring him back to Noddle. That would do it. I'll see you, Antoine.
A brilliant idea. But how can I be to do this thing, huh? A power ring.
The Hedgehog did what? You have failed me for the last time. Come here, Snivelling.
We tried to stop him, sir, but he destroyed the shredder and...
Come here. How can a puny hedgehog destroy a 250-ton machine?
Well, sir, he made it reverse direction and...
Shut up! I want that shredder rebuilt. The Great Forest must be destroyed and every ounce of life force energy sucked out of it. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
Oh, you must stay awake, Antoine. You... Yeah. Nikki, all you are is mine.
Robotnik?
I have a power ring!
Dr. Robotnik!
What is it, Snively?
If you want the ring, please to meet me at the city limits in 1 hour.
Get his position.
All security bots in Sector 7 move to Quadrant 3 immediately.
No SWAT bots! You must come alone.
Sacre bleu!
Units report negative contact, sir.
I want that power ring. Ready my hovercraft.
Yes, sir.
Yo, Aunt. It's my watch. You can go get your ugly sleep. Too cool, too cool. Where you at, Aunt? Under a rock shedding your skin? Man. I think we've got an ant problem.
Do you have it?
But of course.
Tell me, why do you betray your friends?
Take this and you will understand.
You little fool.
I am not a fuel. You are the fuel.
And what will you do with me?
I bring you to the Freedom Fighters, where you will stand the trial for your terrible crimes. I will be a large hero and win the hand of the princess.
A nice dream, but dreams are meant to be broken. Now give me the power ring, you pathetic little rodent! Now, I shall uncover its secret.
Antoine's history. I've looked everywhere.
Are you sure?
Yep. I found this at the grotto. Looks like he used it to fish out a power ring.
Uh-oh.
What, Rotor?
I think he might have gone after Robotnik.
No way. That's too stupid a move. Even for Antoine.
Well, he wanted to impress Sally, and I said that if he captured Robotnik, well, that would impress her. I was only joking.
Sonic, he could be in danger.
So?
So? He would come after you if you were in trouble. Okay, maybe not. But if Robotnik gets that power ring...
Nah, it can't do him any good. The power doesn't last long, and no one can use it except me.
Yes, but you know Robotnik. He could uncover its secret, right?
Yeah, you're right, Sal.
But there won't be another ring for 24 hours.
Then I'll have to take on Robotnik without one.
Now we'll see if this power ring will live up to its name. This radar tracks all moving objects. But the sonic radar tracks only one kind. Those traveling at supersonic speed. Well, well. Now who could that be? And you, Hedgehog. Bingo.
Oh, man. What was that? Time to motor.
So, the hedgehog wants to play.
Ah! Oh. How's that metal attacking me. Time to break it up. Man, I don't get it. He knows exactly when I'm juicing. I can't use my speed.
Well, it seems that little Sonic is now just your average hedgehog. Dispatch a SWAT bot team and make sure he's finished.
Yes, sir.
Oh, and turn that one into a worker bot.
Subject in near vicinity.
This walking stuff really draws major wind.
No! No!
What's up, Sugar Bear?
I think something new is cooking with Super Golden Crisp cereal. Mmm, it tastes better than ever. Time to rock and roll. This should shed some light on the subject.
Look! Sugar Bear!
Mmm, more golden coating makes an extra yummy sweet taste. Let's go for a spin.
Yum!
Now more golden coating makes Super Golden Crisp the honey-delicious part of this nutritious breakfast. Second?
Yeah!